Hello everyone. First of all, I would like to thank the organization committee of this Congress for accepting our work. By the way, my name is Omar Abouj, PhD at the University Sultan Moulay Slimane Beni Mellal. So the title of our topic is Experimental and Theoretical Study of Thermal Conductivity of Metallic Oxide Nanofluid Survey. Here is the plan of the presentation. I will start with a short introduction after I talk about a recent summary of the experimental study of thermal conductivity of metallic oxide nanofluid. Finally, I finish with a conclusion. In recent years, the use of the metallic oxide nanofluid in industrial application is widely employed because of their interesting thermal properties. The objective of this work is to summarize most of the experimental work discussing metallic oxide nanofluid such as aluminium oxide, copper oxide, silicon dioxide and zinc oxide, and the parameter influencing their thermal conductivity such as the size of nanoparticle and the shape. This table synthesizes different experimental studies about metallic oxide nanofluid in recent years. Also, different parameters influencing their thermal conductivity, such as the concentration, the size of nanoparticle, the shape, and the process of preparation. Then we say air. For example, when the concentration increases, the rate enhancement is improving. Also, when the size is small, the rate of improvement increases. The same for other parameters. In conclusion, the choice of the study of metallic oxide nanofluid is necessary for their intensive use in many industrial applications because of their easy preparation and reasonable price. Thank you for your attention. If you have any questions, please send me an email.